Deen Mohammad Baloch ko.
Family members of an abducted doctor staged a protest outside the Karachi Press Club demanding the safe release of Dr. Deen Mohammad Baloch in Pakistan's Karachi. On the night of June 28, 2009, Pakistani security forces abducted Dr. Deen Mohammad Baloch from Balochistan, where his family has been striving from the past 8 years. Hundreds of Baloch families are waiting for their abducted loved ones who have been disappeared. The protesters raised, Dr. Deen Mohammad Baloch ko azad karo, azad karo. We want justice. The protesters also protested against the other human rights violations in the region.
Please my father. Bring back.